the big guy is landing in Buffalo right about now. Amherst's Richie Lapham will sign with the Buffalo Bills and try to make the team as a right tackle on the offensive line. The 6'8", 330-pound Boston College grad went undrafted but was quickly snatched by the Bills after the lockout ended. Other teams that showed interest included the Patriots, Chargers, Bucks, and Rams. If he makes the 53-man roster, a three-year contract will kick in, and he will make the NFL rookie minimum, which is about $375,000. And how about this one? Richie's dad, Roger, was drafted out of UMaine as a tight end back in 1980 by the Buffalo Bills. Like father, like son.